in the movie Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3. In a fascinating revelation shared by James Gunn, the talented director, through a tweet, an interesting connection was unveiled. It turns out that Rocket Raccoon's peculiar fixation on other individuals' prosthetics, which we witnessed in both Volume 1 and Volume 2, is actually linked to his friends from the subject 89 cages of the High Evolutionary. These friends, namely Lylla, Teefs, and Floor, were shown to possess prosthetics in Volume 3.